Terrified.
Potato.
Are you nervous?
Yes.
Okay, but good.
So I feel like we're gonna punch the brain in the face.
My name is Nicole Provost. I'm 23 years old. I'm a student at UBC and I'm studying physics. I was diagnosed with Asperger's syndrome, which is a type of autism. I was diagnosed quite a few years ago. This idea of advocacy for autism and helping kids and stuff was really weighing on my mind a lot. And then I just decided that I'll amuse myself by pursuing it.